Celebrity Insider.
The whole world was impressed by the royal wedding that took place yesterday, May 19. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle had the most beautiful wedding, and everyone was moved to tears, even Tiny Harris, T.I.'s wife. Tiny didn't see the whole wedding, but she did watch Bishop Curry's sermon on YouTube, and the gospel choir sing Stand By Me, which gave her the chills and moved her to tears. It was so beautiful, a source who knows more about the situation told the famous magazine Hollywood Life. Tiny loves that there's now a black princess in the British royal family, and it gives her some hope for the future, which is something she's been lacking with all that's been going on in the US recently, especially with Tip's arrest, the insider continued. It also seems that this Cap 3 songstress was so impressed by the nuptials, that she began thinking about reliving her and Tip's wedding day with a vow renewal ceremony. The subject was brought into question a while ago as well, but nothing happened so far. Tiny thought Meghan looked like perfection, it brought back happy memories of her wedding to Tip, and got her to thinking about how she would love to do it all again, by way of a vow renewal service, an insider stated. It would be lovely to see these two renewing their vows.